daylight. Good.
Gah!
Off we go now.
I need to find who's doing that.
Look at these vineyards. Even Marcos couldn't make shitty wine with these grapes. Let's go.
Yeah.
What's wrong?
My workers are sick. At this rate, I won't be able to feed my own family, never mind theirs.
The good news is, this isn't the work of the gods, but a sickness of the body. The throat in particular. I could treat the workers, if I had my medical supplies. Mystios, would you get them for me?
I wouldn't want them to suffer.
Well said. Such goodwill deserves a reward, doesn't it?
Huh? Oh, of course, yes. I have something worthwhile to trade for the service. Will you do it?
I'll find your supplies.
Excellent. My tools are in Ancient Pearl, and the drugs are in Lover's Bay.
Ancient Pearl is pretty big. Where exactly did you leave your tools?
In the clinic at Vrissa Fort.
Where exactly in Lover's Bay should I look?
At the leader house in Midilini, northeast of the temple.
I'll come back with your supplies.
The faster you do, the sooner I can help the workers.
Thank you.
They won't ask any questions.
Listen.
Help the Athenians gain an advantage. That must be Vri's support. physician's tools. I have what the physician asked for. I should take it back to the vineyard. I found your supplies.
Thank you. These are specialized items. I couldn't have replaced them in time.
Oh, my grapes are saved!
I get the feeling that's all you've cared about from the start.
Without grapes, there is no work! By healing the workers, you've saved my farm. Take this.
The beasts. The teeth. Too many teeth. You saved me in my work, too. A cure for the statues in the Petrified Valley.
Why would stone need to be cured?
Surely, you've seen their faces frozen in terror. They're not mere objects, but humans trapped in stone.
You're saying they're sick?
I'm not sure why it's happening. I'm merely a scholar looking for a cure. An elixir that will not only heal, but prevent this horrible affliction once and for all.
The only thing less likely than those statues being people is you turning stone to flesh with an elixir.
I didn't say I could revert the stone back to flesh. That is, not yet. This is an ongoing process, and more experiments are needed.
How many more experiments?
One never knows. But without the right ingredients, all my hard work will have been for naught.
What do you need?
Just a few items found all over Vineyard Canyon. If you can get them for me, I'll reward you with a dose of my elixir.
I'll gather what you need.
Excellent. Now listen closely to these ingredients. I require a cluster of bear dung mushrooms, some cone snail bile, and a bouquet of hellebore.
How did these statues come to be?
I don't rightly know. A curse of the gods, the writhing dread. If you wish to see for yourself, you shouldn't do it without my elixir.
What is a hellebore?
Hellebore is a flowering plant you can find growing atop the highest mountain in Vineyard Canyon.
Where can I find these mushrooms?
They grow on fresh bear dung. There's a cave in the mountain south of the road to Mytilene where you can usually find them.
Where can I find cone snails?
Cone snails are drawn to the warm currents of the eastern shoreline. My favorite spot is by Sark Bay. Make sure the bile is fresh.
I'll go collect your ingredients.
Come to my workshop on the hill east of Mytilene when you have everything.
A cave, a mountain, and the shoreline. Could these items be in three more different places?